When we look at the sky, beyond the stars in our Milky Way, we can only see darkness. The James Webb Telescope is our next giant leap in our search for life.
To see the first galaxies in our universe. That distant past is where creation happened.
We've never had the technology to see that first part of the story of the universe. To be able to look back in time to see the very first light.
Webb, in the whole history of NASA's riskiest mission ever done.
We're putting the largest telescope in space, 1 million miles away.
If something goes wrong, that is $10 billion, more than 2 decades worth of work down the drain, just like that.
Any successful mission systems engineer who doesn't think there was luck involved is either a fool or a liar.
Those first images will help us get closer to answering those questions of where do we come from? How do we get here? Are we alone?
That's our history, right there.
It is our whole history.
The universe is so big, there's got to be evolved, conscious life out there. The James Webb Space Telescope will fundamentally change the way we understand the universe.